I guess I can start by thanking all my fans out there. Well, that's enough of the mushy stuff. I mean, let's get real here, huh? When am I gonna get some real competition? Come on, don't get silent now. We're all the cheer. Hey, wait a minute. I'm your number one guy. I'm gonna remember this. Ow!
But well, Kai, you are now a true Shaolin warrior.
Thanks, Raiden, but I'm not interested in becoming a Shaolin warrior anymore. I've got too many of my own problems to deal with.
What will you do next?
I don't know. Wander the earth? Search for my soul? That kind of thing.
Well, perhaps you could use this on your journey.
Your lightning staff?
It holds the power of thunder and lightning. Wield it wisely, for it can show you the way to immortality. You've earned it.
Thank you, Raiden. I will not fail.
Our forces of light have defeated Shinnok. Now, I must return to my duties as Earth's God of Wind.
You have served your element well, Fujin. But we have a new mission for you.
Raiden?
Our battle with Shinnok's forces is over. I must move on to my new position as an Elder God. And you, Fujin, you must take my former position as Protector of Earth.
Raiden, it will be my honor to succeed you.
Take special care of the mortals of Earth. They are a great people, but have the ability to self-destruct. Be patient, and offer your wisdom and guidance.
Farewell, Thunder God. I will not fail you.
That is why I picked you.
It's over, Jarek. Shinnok is dead. The good guys won. You're coming back with me.
Never, Sonya. I agreed to help defeat Shinnok, not turn myself into the Special Forces. The Black Dragon live on!
The Black Dragon died with Kano. You're the last one, Jarek.
Never!
Come in, Major Briggs. This is Lieutenant Sonya Blade.
What?
Over.
The war is over. I've once again defended my title as champion of Mortal Kombat and defended the realm of Earth, but I have failed to save the realm of Edenia. In doing so, I have also lost Kitana forever. Kitana?
Yes, Liu Kang. It is I.
But I thought you were gonna lick-
With Shinnok's destruction, you have not only saved the Earth, but you've also saved my own realm. For that, I can never repay you.
Knowing that you survived is all that I need.
As heir to the throne of my realm, I offer you the chance to rule at my side. As King of Edenia, forever.
I cannot accept your offer. I belong here on Earth as champion of Mortal Kombat.
Then, I wish you good luck, Liu Kang, on all your journeys.
Goodbye, Princess Kitana.
Raiden, for many ages you have protected the Earth realm from the forces of evil. You have earned your place among us. With your ascension into the pantheon of Elder Gods, you must choose your successor as the new Protector of Earth.
With the aid of Earth's mortals, I have once again managed to defeat Shinnok and his minions. I choose Fujin. He will guide the mortals of Earth as they move into the next millennium.
Over, Jarek. Shinnok is dead. The good guys won. You're coming back with me.
Never, Sonya. I agreed to help defeat Shinnok, not turn myself into the Special Forces. The Black Dragon live on!
The Black Dragon died with Kano. You're the last one, Jarek.
Never!
Come in, Major Briggs. This is Lieutenant Sonya Blade.
What?
Over.
Ah!
Going somewhere, Jarek?
Jack! I thought you were going to...
Thought I was what, dead? Like my partner you just tossed off the cliff?
I'm sorry, Jack. Please, don't drop me. Wait, I promise.
Too late, Jarek.
You can't drop me. You have to uphold the law. You have to arrest me. Wait, this is brutality. You can't do it.
Wrong, Jarek. This is not a brutality. This is a fatality.
As payment for your loyal services, Quan Chi, I grant you the gift of your existence.
My existence?
Understand, sorcerer. I consume all energies, including the life forces of all that live. But I shall spare you.
If it weren't for me, you would still be a tortured soul, rotting in the pits of the Netherrealm.
You dare question me?
I do more than question you, Shinnok. I challenge you.
Then you shall die. What?
Your powers are useless against me.
How can this be?
I am in possession of your once sacred amulet. Years ago, I delivered to you an exact duplicate, while I retained the original. I even fooled Raiden. Now I am ruler supreme, and you, Elder God, are finished.
For millions of years, I suffered in the bowels of the Netherrealm. You, Thunder God, are responsible for my suffering. Now the piteous mortals of Earth will pay for my grievance.
You turned against your fellow Elder Gods. You betrayed your title. You deserve much worse.
But it's too late, Raiden. I win. With the Elder Gods out of the way, I will take my rightful place as ruler of all eternity. I can already feel the power. Surging from within!
You're mad!
Farewell, Thunder God!
It's over, Jarek. Shinnok is dead. The good guys won. You're coming back with me.
Never, Sonya. I agreed to help defeat Shinnok, not turn myself into the Special Forces. The Black Dragon live on!
The Black Dragon died with Kano. You're the last one, Jarek.
Never!
Come in, Major Briggs. This is Lieutenant Sonya Blade. Over.
Sonya, glad to hear you're alive.
You actually sound happy to hear from me, Jack. Things get boring?
Not since you followed Liu Kang into the Netherrealm.
Well, it's over now. I'm returning to base. 10-4, Jack.
By defeating you, Sub-Zero, I have avenged the death of my family and clan. Now my soul can finally rest.
Your soul will never rest, Scorpion. The Lin Kuei may have been responsible for your murder, but your family's true killer still remains free.
If you are not the murderer, then who is?
I am the one you seek. To defeat my nemesis, Sub-Zero, I needed the power of a Spectre. You've done my bidding well, Scorpion. But now I must return you to the Netherrealm.
Never!
No!
Follow me, Liu Kang. Raiden has asked that I lead you to him.
What about the others?
He has something special planned for them.
Tanya, what's going on?
I don't know what Kitana saw in you. Can't you see, Liu Kang? This is a trap!
What?
Welcome, Shaolin Warrior. Your Thunder God is beaten. Earth's warriors destroyed. You are the last remnants of the forces of light. You wish to beg for mercy from your new master, the Lord Shinnok?
Never, sorcerer!
Fool!
The battle is finished. Your quest for vengeance is over, Scorpion.
You cannot kill a dead man. You have defeated my physical form, but my soul is eternal. You will pay for the massacre of my clan and...
Well done, Sub-Zero. Like your brother before you, you have served my purposes well.
I serve no one. Not the Lin Kuei, and not you.
Scorpion agreed to fight for us in exchange for freedom from the Netherrealm, a deal I had no intention of fulfilling. By killing him, you saved us the trouble. Both you and Scorpion were pawns for Shinnok.
Scorpion!
Our battle is finished. You are now freed from my curse. Live well, Lin Kuei warrior.
Quan Chi, I have served our Lord Shinnok well in the destruction of Earth warriors.
Yes, we are most appreciative of your efforts.
Now I wish to return in time to my home world before it was destroyed at the hands of Shao Kahn. As the new ruler supreme of all reality, Shinnok alone has the power to grant me this wish.
You dare make such an impetuous request from your lord and master?
It is a simple request for one of such great power.
It is also not worth his attention.
I demand it. If it were not for warriors such as myself, his attack against Raiden's forces would have failed.
Perhaps you can convey your feelings to Shinnok himself.
What?
Infidel! You are in no position to demand anything. I could kill you with a mere thought.
But we had a deal.
A deal? I am not a god of my word, reptile. All deals